What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another one. Today we're going to do a little bit of a live game session. People have been asking for it in videos. Generically, I don't really play live games on stream. Don't really play live games on my YouTube. I like to do this IRL, you know. But we're going to try and run it up today. We're going to play a little bit of blackjack. Let's see how we can get on. There's a full table here. Bloody obviously. That's how little that I play. All right, so I think we're going to play three hands. I think we're going to go for three hands here. All right. She looks very serious, you know. I'm going to be honest. She looks serious today. Right. We're going to put... That's 900 a hand. All right. Let's play 900 a hand. I'm just going to play 25 for the sides. Not going to play anything more. She looks very angry. Come on. Oh, yeah. Angry as you want, love. Keep giving me them aces. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah, I love CF5. Oh, no. Oh, yeah. What a start we have here. What did she just call me? DDD? A DDD? Well, I'm going to stand on that. I'm going to stand on that, and I'm going to split that. Cheers, mate. Maybe we're just in and out. Maybe we're just in and out this. One card only. Check it, Shaz. We'll take 17. 10. The 10. Pulls a 10. Pull a 10. We enjoy that for the first hand. Juice. All right, we're going to rebet. We're just going to play the same hand. We're not going to go too degen yet. We're just going to play it as it is. All right. Betting's closed. 4, 2. Perfect. Well, we knew that were coming, didn't we? Yeah, concerning, bro. No. DDD. DDD. Why is she calling me DDD? Well, I would like to hit, but my name ain't D. Yeah. We enjoy that. 10-10 again. 10-10 again. All right. It's a 400L. We're going to take it. I don't want to start this session off too degen. You know what I mean? Right, come on. See, even if I started talking to her in chat, now we're enjoying this. Anna jacked me off. Out of 10. 7. It's concerning, this. I'm going to stand them all. No, I'm going to stand them all. She don't convert this. She don't look like she's been to Hogwarts. You know what I mean? Yeah. Get 17. Bust. Peace. Told you she don't convert it. She's never been to Hogwarts. Witchcraft, who's behind her? He's definitely... I'm going to double up here. I'm confident. I'm confident here. Yeah? Whoa. COVID, man. Oh. What I mean? All right. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. Okay. Stand it. It. What do you mean? What do I want to do? Of course I want a card. Definitely an ace watch. I don't like the fact it allows you to cash out. Do you know what I mean? She doesn't have it. Oh, she f***ing does. Bleep. All right, come on. I'm going to rebet. Same. We're going to stay the same. We're not losing. We're not winning.
Yo, what's up, guys? So if you're over the age of 18 and you do want to try and support the channel in a different way, why not head over to Gamdom, create your own account. But if you go up to the rewards section and claim your very own bonus, if you use code DTV, you will get instant rake back for the first 7 days of 15%. You will also get daily rake back, weekly rake back, and monthly rake back. On top of this, you also get a 24-hour daily surprise, of which could be up to 35% of what you have wagered. Let's get back to the video.
We're just coasting here. I keep forgetting to click deal now. You don't have that at the real casino, you know. You don't have a button where you click deal now. Seven. Ah. Eight. Stand. Got a damage limitation middle hand here. Need a card. I would like to hit, yeah. Little bit of a decent session setting up here. Bro, I've already said I stand that. Yeah, seven, bash. I'm going to stand it because next card's a 10 and she's got a 7. Watch. Watch. Yep, 7. Profit. She's doing my vibes in though. I might have to move table. But I know she's not enjoying the job. Yeah, I know she doesn't enjoy her job. I do feel sorry. Look, I've said deal now about an hour ago. She's like, can't be asked. Okay. Something special. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. If you call me DDD one more time, I'm going to get a little bit upset. Where are you getting DDD from? Can I ask that? What do I want to do with 14? I want to hit. I just want to... She's not even reading chat. She's not bothered, is she? Nice. Profit again, though. It's... At least she's bringing energy to the table, yeah? All right, go on. I'm going to double it. COVID. Oh, stop coughing in my face, love. Yeah, trying to make some money. Oh, she's getting... Oh, ah, it's all good. It's all good. Blackjack now, thanks. No nine for you. Who's this guy that's just come in? We'll take the queens. We've got a pair there as well. No blackjack. We've got a flush, though. We've got a flush here. A little bit of damage limitation. All right, I'm going to stand. D-O-D-D. There we go. Let's go, Shaz. Yeah, it's an 8. It's an 8. Not an 8. Do I hit it again for the greed? Hit. Hit. Yeah. Yes. Bash! Stand it, love. Stand it, because I'll take the push. I'll take the win. I'll take the push. And I'll take a card, and it's going to be... 4? I'm going to stand. I'm going to win this hand. And I'm going to leave. No ace. Oh, shit. 10. 10, 10, 10, 10, 10. Bang! Come on! Big profit. Nice! We're done. We're done. You know what? I said I was going to do a little bit of a live session. I enjoyed doing that. You know what? In and out bandit. They say don't leave on a heater. But you know what? I'm done for today. I think that was a very, very, very nice little blackjack session. I hope you did enjoy it. If you did enjoy it, I'm going to teach you how to run it up a little bit more. But for this one, we're done. Nice and short video. Peace out. Big love. Take it easy. Bye.